Bollywood actress Bruna Abdullah, who is best known for her bold and sensuous role in film Grand Masti, is now all set to entertain audience with her yet another sexy avatar in upcoming romantic drama Ye Toh Too Much Ho Gaya. Directed by Anwar Khan, the Mastizade actress will be seen in a glamorous avatar in the film. Check out some of the pictures here. Selected to hit the big screen on September 2, the film also stars Arbaaz Khan and Jimmy Sergil.